So we'll do that same knot in a frame. We won't even have the English. We'll just go straight on, straight down. I don't think we'll lose ourselves too much.
Abe to do. Ape to do. Ape to do. Ade to do. Ate to do. Ate to do. Aja to do. Acha to do. Acha to do. Aga to do. Aka to do. Aka to do. Afe to do. Aza to do. Aza to do. Ame to do. Ame to do. Ane to do. Ane to do. To do.
So we're going, just so we know where we are, this is the word for to plaster, coming again, then. Is it? To plaster.
To do. Anha to do.
So I've written the vowel wrong, have I? The word meaning to plaster vertically is what we really want to plaster onto a wall. Okay, so we're carrying on again from that.
Anha to do. Anha to do. Angu to do. A se to do, a ze to do, a va to do, a sha to do, a ja to do, a ha to do, a her to do, a re to do, a ra to do, a ra to do, a hya to do, a ya to do, a fe to do, a ve to do, a la to do, a la to do, a pri to do, a pri to do, a gra to do, a kre to do, a gwe to do.
Okay. Okay, I'll do that again.
A gwe to do, a kwe to do, a gwe to do, a gwe to do, a kwe to do.
Okay, on you go.
A be to do, a be to do, a da to do, a bo to do, a bu to do, a v to do, a me to do, a me to do, a ma to do, a mo to do, a mu to do, a m to do.
Okay, now we still have the tone to do. Okay, just the words.
A gwe to do, a gwe to do, a gwe to do, a gwe to do, a su to do, a su to do, a su to do, a su to do, a geri to do, a geri to do, a geri to do, a geri to do, a keba to do, a keba to do, a keba to do.
Okay. Okay, so just the last, the grammatical ones.
A bezu to do. A bezu to do. A tira to do. A tira to do. A raza to do. A raza to do. Sorry.
Okay, yeah.
A raza to do. A raza to do. A terha to do. A terha to do. A voker to do. A voker to do. A